Editing photos on iPhone is really easy to do, but sometimes it takes quite a few taps to get to where you want, and a good example of that is if you wanted to crop this photo, say of the tool ships in Falmouth Harbour. I'd have to go to edit and then to crop and then to choose a size and then to make it smaller and then press done and then press save. Yeah, it's the whole thing. All I want to do is actually just get this particular boat, and look, in the top corner, there's a new button. Remember, I haven't actually gone into edit mode, I've just zoomed into my photo here. If I tap that new crop button, it will then take me straight to the crop page with a bounding box of the shape of my screen on that photo already for me. From here, I can then fine-tune the crop that I want, so I can make sure I get the whole toolship in, and then all I have to do is press done, and that crop is saved. Literally two taps rather than about eight. So much easier and a real time saver. And iOS 17 is full of little time-saving tricks like this that are quite hidden unless you know where to look. In fact, if you want to know where to look, jump onto this playlist on the end screen here, and that will guide you through all the new features in iOS 17. And if you find these videos helpful, please do subscribe. That way any new iPhone tips and tricks will appear on your homepage as soon as I release them.